This is the heart of our story. Golu and Raji, brother and sister. And this was their whole world, this one small carnival. The other performers were their friends, their only family. This was home. On that day before their performance, Raji took her brother aside. "Did you forget, little brother?" she asked him. And she tied a rakhi to his hand. For it was the feast of Raksha Bandhan. Although it was a feast day, they still had coins to earn. So Raji walked on tight ropes and tumbled for the crowd. While Golu told his puppet tales of ancient times when demons walked the lands. A long, long time ago, a demon did penance. For showing such devotion, Brahma blessed him with immortality and a mighty weapon of all. Upon receiving, he united the demons to wage a war. Bhumi Devi urged him to stop. He killed her ruthlessly without thought. This angered Shiva greatly, and he stomped, dividing the continents, and the demons were forever lost. But as he spoke, the skies darkened, and the earth shook, and other figures dressed as demons strode through the crowd. These were not masks. This was not a child's tale. As the demons turned to slaughter, Raji tried to reach her brother. He'd been hurt and he was scared, and she knew she must protect him. But in that moment, Raji failed. For the Garasura demons took Golu from her. Raji. Awake, my child. She knew she must protect him. But in that moment, Raji failed. Mm-hmm.
Golu! Golu! No! I'm so, so sorry, Bhai. What is this place?
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It has so much weight. Put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this one strong enough?
Time will tell. Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns. I blessed her with the Trishul, my most powerful weapon that Shiva had given to me. This, with Raji's own serenity and strength, would save her brother.
No serenity. Her heart.
Har Har Mahadev!
There is fire in her. Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch. Thank you. see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe. But it was also a great responsibility. To wield it, she would need strength, courage, and belief.
Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go now, before they come back. Where are you taking him?
Poor child.
She will find a way. Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken. Strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. She has the demon wheel. Now she will bring an end to him.
Jai Ma!
This door is weaker than the other, and the Trishul is a most versatile weapon.
Thank you.
See, my daughter? They are not as strong as you. But beware. Not all foes will be foolish enough to meet you so close. What's this? Amrit Bund, the golden nectar, the fruits of a demon gill. Its power will heal your wounds. The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
is myself and Golu.
Shrine to Kali.
Your sister's shrines are fed by violence. Radu can make use of that if she's careful.
Om Shri Mahakalikayai Namaha.
She begins to learn the Trishul's power.
Yeah.
You must admit, she shows promise.
She will need battle skills. That is so true. And they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant when I asked if she was strong. Look here, Durga. They have captured your own story. Ah, Mahishasura, the shapeshifter, the buffalo demon. Evil incarnate. Yet, without him, you would not have come to be. This is the moment when he was granted the boon by and here, Mahishasura seized the heavens. Unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas and even Indra himself. And here Mahishasura seized the heavens. Unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas and even Indra himself. Your birth, Durga. The devas knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All their power focused into one body, gifted with all their weapons. I wonder what your first thoughts were. Forced him back. I remember it well. You on a lion's back, leading the battle line. The devas flocking behind you, inspired with new courage. Mahishasura at bay, forced to take his true form. The monstrous buffalo, stamping and blowing. Crushing warriors with his hooves and throwing them into the air with his great horns. The killing blow struck with the Trishul in your hand. There was no fear on your face. Although Mahishasura had shaken the heavens themselves, in your eyes, determination on your brow. I knew then what the devas had made, and I knew then.
What has happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumi Devi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.
Oh.
The tree showed Raji a vision of Golu. Of dark clouds and a gathering storm, threatening destruction on the world. And behind it all, a being of great power and malice.
The route is open to the fortress of Jaidar. She is indeed strong, Durga.
She is. I hope she is strong enough to bear what she finds inside. The fortress will be a challenge for her, but she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
Beware of too narrow a focus, Durga. If Mahabalasura triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view? You must accept that some things are beyond the ability of mortals to affect.
Thank you.
Durga? What is this?
Sometimes that perhaps you may have fallen in love with the human race. Civilizations rise and then they fall.
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them. What he did to Bhumi Devi was a terrible thing. Who knows what Mahabalasura plans now?
They do not break your heart.
Stand on my side.
Yayani, formed from the thoughts of all of us to be incarnated as the destroyer of the demon Mahishasura. Skandamata, wisdom-granting goddess of fire, your mighty son in your arms.